in overtime. College Park taking on Fayette County. On fourth down, College Park tries to make something happen. The quarterback sack, ball pops out, and Fayette County gets the ball. When Fayette County has possession, they give it to the big running back, number 33, gets into the end zone, and that will be the ball game as Fayette County will win the game.